Christmas came, got along, and it's always just been something that, if nothing else is okay in my life, that is the one constant. Is even in surf shit, I just go and float and just be with my little brain on the water, which is lovely. I started skating as well. Surf shit, then I'll go on the concrete. Thrash myself that way. It's a humbling experience having like something slam against the ground that hard. Like sometimes I'm just like, yes, yes, killing it. And then it just takes one foul move and I'm flat on my face. But it's still fun. You kind of just learn what not to do. Safety is sexy. Don't let anyone tell you different. It's been a long process, but my parents have shifted a very old Queenslander with a whole lot of character onto this property. It has been a massive, massive project, but they are dreamers and I love it. This was a Christmas present off my lover, and it makes me so happy. A dream to ride. Like a little carpet that you dance on. We got a 610, 21, and 268. Super sharp in the rails back here, and it kind of just like comes out nicely. Makes turning a dream, and it's still really fun with just a big old single fin in there. Which is sick, so. You just can't run from the fun of love. It's bound to get you someday. Spinning around and around as I go deep into the funnel of love.